所以我说，如果有人要问我为什么我想离开美国，当然会去住在中国。不是开玩笑的话，不是我吃完了、看完了、玩完了，羊肉串吃完了，馅饼吃完了，饺子吃完了，啤酒喝完了，不是这个开玩笑的话，是真话是，如果我不住在中国，我不能结婚。So as a preamble, what we want to say is that leaving the United States is not about a dislike for the US, but we cannot get married with someone. We cannot have, there can be no marriage and family unless we are back upon our own native soil. And we have been, basically, we're very clear about that. She must be a compatriot. She must be a citizen of China. And she must agree to the following, that she must be stalwart and uncompromising in the desire to raise the family in China and never to leave the motherland. 第一，我不开玩笑，这是真话。为什么我当然离开美国，回去中国？如果我女朋友不是中国公民，我不能跟她结婚，我不能跟她住在一起。我未来的时候，我想我的孩子都是爱国的中国公民，不让他们变美国公民、加拿大公民、法国公民。我要我的家是真正的中国家，中华人民共和国家。
Okay, it's say, children of a common mother. That ain't my mama. Alright, that's legit pretty cool. Look at that. Canadian flag and a like a lawn. That's a crane.
Nabier Shi Jiana Da Jibir Zai Jili Shi Mei Guo Wa Xian Zai Wa Fa Shi Xian Zai Kaishi Wei Chi Zhong Guo Xian Zai Kaishi Wei Chi Zu Guo Warwan La Kanwan La Wei Jia.